Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of Civilization 6. It is in this episode, I swear to you, I don't swear to you, it is in this episode where we will at least prepare to invade Greece. We've been talking about it. This time we're going to get ourselves ready. We are going to do it. We are going to do it. It's going to be great. We're going to get ourselves ready and we're going to get on it. I tell you what though, what do we need? We'll probably need a bunch of production, to be perfectly honest. Trading with Preston, actually, not a bad little trade route. 5 production boost, boom, boom. We need one more trader, I believe. So 2 turns, we can spare that. Unit needs orders? You need orders. Yes, because you're an idiot. Why does this all exist in my life? Why do you have 4 movement points? This is creating so many questions for me right now. Oh my god, okay. Next turn. so many questions right now. We're getting some industrial zone action in London. Liverpool, you're gonna make the shipyard, but not the shipwright, eh? That's interesting. Liverpool, we're gonna obviously be getting to spit out a whole bunch of naval units. We're gonna get you to go ahead and kill that. Obviously, that was the dun-da-da-da. Okay. Well, we'll keep an eye out. Sheffield, what could you do for me, homie? Could you... Mm-hmm. 2 food, 1 housing. Fleet and I'm out of training. There's some interesting stuff that you could do. You've got the old campus that's all decked out. We need to get the other guy going. Oh, we're actually pretty close to democracy. I don't know where you'd build an encampment, to be honest. You know, like, you don't really have a spot that makes a super amount of sense for an encampment. What could you make me, though? I think we have armies, so maybe we get you to spit out a couple infantry, but you've 12 turns for an infantry. Why is it 12 turns for an infantry? Why is it so much? Why do you hate me? Why do you hate me? Why is this a thing? Oh, you don't have an industrial zone even, that's why. Do we get you an industrial zone, or do we just kind of accept that you're not the greatest city in the world? Maybe we just make you a gold maker. Because if you don't have an industrial zone, you're not going to be able to spit out units quick enough for me. what's up, homie? Oh, you're all paranoid? This is actually going to have to be... That's a very weird trade, but I guess I'll take it. I guess so. I don't really have a reason not to, so... We shall do so. Good. Yes, excellent. Greece has denounced the evil deeds of Aztec. Okay. Aztecia. Alright. We need to get these units up here doing things. Plymouth, yes, you just made some stuff. Let's actually get you to switch over to Liverpool, because we're going to get Liverpool making a whole bunch of things. Let's get you fortified until healed. On up here... A seaport would give us faster fleet and armada training. Mm-hmm. What can you do infantries in? You can do them in 7 turns. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Okay. How are you doing on housing? You're doing okay on housing. Well, maybe we get you an encampment down. We get you an encampment down. We move the encampment. Suppose here. We get that down quick. So that you get boosts to units and things like that. And theoretically, we get you to the point where you can also build, train armies and armadas and things like that. That would be nice. That sounds bad. Barbarians approach. Recruit a great admiral. I do that all the time.
Nothing on this earth.
How did I get to flight? Oh, to my research agreement. Go boom, boom. I think my research agreement went boom, boom. That's good. Or did I research it? I don't know. My research agreement must have went boom, boom. So let's get flight. Do I get carriers with this? When do I get carriers? Because having air peoples would be kind of helpful. Where do I get carriers? Is that a carrier? That's a battleship. There's a carrier there. Combined arms. Alright, well. We'll get flight, and then radio, and then advanced flight. There's the broadcast center. That's the other culture building, so makes sense to go down that path. Anyways, London, let's go ahead and kill that scout. Boom, boom. Up here, you're gonna do the old traitor-oony to Preston. Now, Mr. Spy friend, yes, you can do some counter-spying. I said some counter-spying, because people be siphoning my funds still. What's going on over here? People be digging things. Oh, you be digging things. Look at you. I forgot that this was a thing that we were doing. Javelin. Yes, wonderful. That was right inside his territory, I'm pretty sure. Maybe it wasn't. Maybe I wasn't paying attention right. Great people? Nope, that's not what I wanted. Great works. Where are we at? Everything's themed. We have one more archaeological museum to go through. Okay. So, one more architect. Is it architect? Yeah. Architect? No. Archaeologist. There we go. Okay. Figuring things out here. Liverpool. Oh no, Aztec. I apologize. I'll send them elsewhere. I'm so sorry. So sorry. Wonderful. Wonderful. Okay.
Men, their rights, and nothing more.
This is actually good. Let's get our government going. Democracy, patronage of great people, costs 50% less gold. Boom. Computers is advanced considerably. Excellent. We've got an extra diplomatic, and we've got an extra thingy. Commercial hub and harbor district adjacency bonuses would actually be pretty good. But plus 100% culture from theater district square buildings is a yes. Is a definite yes. Probably don't need great writer points per turn anymore, so maybe that's where we get the old commercial bonus. And then over here, trade routes to allies city, 2 food and 2 production, 2 science, culture, and faith for each city-state you are the suzerain of, towards spies, each of your envoys at city-states, so more gold, any spies reduced by 2, maybe plus 1 gold for each of my envoys, and we just up the gold, so 166.6, what does that go to? 279.5, not a bad upwards trajectory. Okay. Choosing some civics now. What do we want? We've got our democracy. Is there anything else? Probably a naturalist. Can create a single national park to attract tourists. Sounds like something we want. Anything else that we kind of want? Sydney Opera House, adjacent to land and a harbor district. That actually sounds pretty good, so let's go ahead and go there. Yeah, so we'll get those two out of the way. Now, Liverpool, we were thinking seaport. Do you have the ability to train armadas? No, so you need a seaport to do that. You do have the ability to train red coat? Yes, red coat. So let's actually go ahead and get you trained. Do I not have that building? Oh, I got all the buildings. I got all the buildings in the world, man. Hmm. Okay, well, 11 turns for core, so that we can turn that into an army. Okay, I'm just gonna have to kind of suck it up here, I guess. Production boost, that would be... Yeah, so we'll go there. Go there, we'll slowly get an army together. We need actually a fleet together, but... yeah, we'll figure it out. We'll figure it out. We might do some purchasing. At least purchasing of buildings, I'll tell you that much. Okay, Aztex, you need to calm down. Everybody's watching, and it's kind of really, really awkward that you're being like this. You know, kind of really awkward. Norway's trading with Greece. Why you do that? Why you do that, Norway? Why you be trading with the enemy? Bristol's producing a seaport. Let's actually get you to chip on down there. And we'll chip forward. London, almost done the industrial zone. We could actually probably purchase all three industrial zone buildings instantly and see what that does for our production. How are we in here? Do we just have the once you have seaport? Tasted destroying rainforest. Looks like we might just have the seaport in there. No, we don't even. We just got the lighthouse. Huh. How much is it to purchase all three? We don't have enough money. No, we need like 3,000 for that. But that would give us equal to the gold adjacent. Oh no, that's the wrong one. Oh god, we need actually like a lot of money. Bonuses extended to all cities within 6 tiles. That would actually give the bonus to them as well. Bonus extends each city center within 6 tiles again. And how long would it take to do a power plant? It'd take 12 turns. Yeah. Or I get you to train an infantry, which would take 10 turns, and then you can turn that into an army. Well, we could still purchase the buildings, get a workshop, and get a factory. Oh, that's actually over here, eh? Is that still within 6? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, it should be. Let's get you to do that. And then do the old infantry. Where are you, buddy? Where are you, buddy? There you are, 9. See? Made a little bit of a difference. Over here we are. The Caesarean of Lisbon. We were working on Zanzibar. Why were we working on Zanzibar again? Because we get extra amenities, that's right. So let's do that. Let's actually go right to 10. Boom. Zanzibar, ours. On that coast, eh? Look, we're going to be neighbors. oh, that's actually going to be cool to have a city on that side of the coast. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right here, all prime for the taking. I really want to take these three kind of in the same couple of turns. I think we've already discussed this, but just looking at that, you wanna really, you know, really fuck their country as quickly as you can when you're making an amphibious assault like this. You really want to be swift. Only a minor victory, eh? It's interesting. Preston. So, the ability to train aircraft. Feel like that would be a good ability to have. Do you not? Because I can't actually do that anywhere yet. And, although maybe Birmingham is where I want to do that. We're going to need carriers regardless. So let's purchase this tile here. Can I not? No, it's too far. Well, isn't that peachy? Because that's got to go somewhere. It can't. Yeah, it's got to go on that. It's got to go on a piece of flat land. Jesus, okay. This does have the industrial zone. I mean, what else could you make? You could start making artillery, you could start making battleships, but really we want Liverpool to be making the battleships. No, yeah, let's go ahead and do that, because, you know, it's only going to go 61.6, it's going to go down to, what, 58 or something? Or does it actually maintain that tile bonus? I really don't know. I think the buildings that you can make in the aerodrome, they provide production points anyways. Let us be friends, yes. Yes, we need to renew our deals that make us super friends. Super friends, aka allies. Yes, excellent. We are Norway's allies. Friends to the end. Taking them shots. Claiming them great people. Great engineer. 1,500 points to the space race project. Let's actually recruit him. We really don't intend to use him. I mean, we could use him to instantly build... we could use him to instantly build the satellite. So that would be good. Yeah. Let's get a barracks down so we can get you building things quickly. You don't have an industrial zone. You kind of need one to be relevant. Okay, let's make an aerodrome. What's up, buddy? You're denouncing me. Okay, well, that's fine. I kind of forget. I haven't played this, I guess I had to run away to hockey, so I think I haven't played this since Halloween. And then, of course, I've got hockey tonight, so this there's gonna be an alarm. There's gonna be an alarm, going off here soon. Gotta get this up. So I'm filming it on Thursday, and it's going up on Friday. What are we doing? Oh god, look at you, like, practically dying here. People be doing these crazy things. We got all those things that I wanted. Has it been that long already? Okay. Great merchant points. We don't really do international trade routes. Great scientist points per turn is a horrible thing. Naval units. Excluding carriers. Fuck you too. Modern atomic and information era naval units. Yeah, we definitely need that. Cold War. Boom. Boom. Let's do that. Naval units. Okay. Yep. Going down that path. You, where the Caesarian is Zanzibar. Let's go ahead and pump up that a tiny bit. Actually, maybe... we will go boom boom so that we get plus 4 in every commercial hub. That's going to bring us from 300.5 to 319. So we got an extra 20 gold a turn. Can't really complain with those kinds of numbers. Okay. You're going to get the aerodrome down. And you're going to get an aerodrome down eventually. Now you just made the thingy. You can actually make. Must be built. It has to be built on the coast. Look at you. How many turns? It's going to take you 157 turns. Look at you. You're never going to make that. No, no, you're not. You're never going to be able to make that. 20 turns for things. Why did I make a city here again? I can make a spearman. Do I not have civil service? Or military tactics? It's funny. Okay. Oh, it's amusing. What the fuck am I gonna do with you? Really, the only use you are is that you're my territory that ships can heal in. Can I upgrade you? Battleship. Let's do that. Ironclad. We don't have anything to upgrade you yet. Oh, why did you do that? I suppose... Whoa, whoa. Come back here. Come back here, motherfucker. I suppose you could make a battleship. and eventually that will be a useful thing that you did. Yes. Go ahead and kill him. You're almost done the red coat. Okay. We should be able to use our gold to purchase the military academy once that armory's done, and then we can get Plymouth starting to pump out some units. Because Plymouth's got a ton of production. That felt like a bad noise. What was that noise? Boom, boom. Barbarians. Oh, you. That's not really that big a deal. Yeah, you're good. Don't worry. Just chill. What are you doing? You're going to be counter-spying is what you're going to be doing. Go ahead and get some counter-spying going on. Sheffield, you were doing gold things, I think. 25%. Faster fleet and armada training. Oh, you can train fleets and armadas. You could make Cindy Opera House in 83 turns. So there's that. You could do one of these armada or industrial zone. Not really an industrial zone. Doesn't really make sense for you to make an industrial zone. We don't have fishing boats on that tile. Get you to just go down the gold route. Or get you to do an ironclad so that you can go up to that guy. And then at least you're contributing. Make all these cities contribute. That's the big thing. Everybody's got to contribute. You're going to be spitting out some planes. It's going to be awesome. Because we've got all the gold in the world to do these upgrades. We're getting 50% off the upgrades. So we shouldn't be afraid to spit out biplanes. You can just go ahead and kill him. And then you can go on and do that. We were going to purchase that. And then... then we were going to go in and get me some artillery armies. 13 turns. See, 13 turns for a thingy. How much to purchase a hangar? A lot of money. Wow. 9 turns, eh? 25% experience plus 2 air units slot and narrow dome. How much to just make a biplane? 8 turns. Huh. 9 turns versus 8. Well, let's get the hangar down, I suppose. We don't even have the tech to make carriers yet. Probably gonna end up having to buy a carrier. But we're gonna want a few artillery armies so that we can really knock down these cities. We're going to have fleets. You're gonna be able to do that and then move on to the other thing. What are you doing? You were gonna trade? Nope. Make a trade route. Doing the old Liverpool. Boom, boom. Everybody can keep on going. Keep on trucking. Aluminum reveals the aluminum resource, which we need. Of course. We've got no builders, but of course we can purchase builders, so it's not really that big a deal. I don't think we have any builders just chilling. We do. We've got a builder chilling there. I forgot these things, because that was several days ago. Over here. And you're going to do the thing. Wonderful. Do you have another build? You do. Okay, so we're going to keep you around then, because you might be able to give us aluminum. Yes. Yes, indeed. You are going to go here. You are going to go here. You're going to go here, and you're going to arm yourself. Wonderful. Yeah, here's a core. You can come on down here and you can army yourself. What are you going to do? That's a good question. Isn't that such a good question? Plus 4 production, you're going to get that going. And while you're getting that going, see, that has faster fleet and armada training. You can't even make a fleet or armada yet because you don't have that. Son of a bitch. Okay, so let's get you to make that. How much would it be to purchase that? 1950, so 4 turns. It would take 4 turns. Let's make a spearmen army. Yeah. let's get a military engineer down, because it'll be, we'll want to be able to make an airstrip inside their territory. We should upgrade these caravels and get them joined and get our great admirals out here, because we'll need them potentially. Yes, my army. Let's leave the army behind, the army of infantry behind, because we're going to take the old redcoats out for a spin. They're going to come on up here. But the army is going to chill there. You are going to chill wherever we might need you. Meanwhile, you're going to upgrade to an ironclad, as are you. And we're getting going. Field cannon requires orders. Fucking hell. Okay. Well, take a shot at him, for Christ's sake. He's going to attack you. He might need to run away. So you're not upgraded. I think you could probably upgrade into something now. What does a field cannon even upgrade into? Machine gun or something? I don't even know. Probably something. Oh god, you need to get away from
it. From Stettin in the Baltic.
Cold War. This is good. Because... what are we doing here? Which do you think I get more gold from? I get 14 trade routes times 4 is a lot. So I probably want to get rid of that and go for that. Okay. Choose some civic. Choose some civic from domestic trade routes. Industrial zone adjacency bonuses. That's actually not bad, so let's get that. And this ironclad, we should probably unlink, thank you. Get you to go there, get you to rebase to Bristol over here. You're gonna go there, and we're gonna get you to rebase to Bristol. You ironclad, you're gonna come on over here. You ironclad, you're going to come on over here. You army, you're gonna chill. You're gonna run away. One turn away, so let's just leave you there, because you're kind of right in the middle of where we could use you anywhere. And were we one turn? We wanted 1,900 gold or something. Yes, I know. I wondered when you were gonna compliment me, Norway, because, like, man, I've been training them up hard, and, you know, I've been doing all this work. Okay, denounce the evil deeds of India. Them evil, evil, evil Indias. Rapid deployment has advanced considerably. Synthetic materials.
If God had really intended men to fly, he'd make it easier to get to the air.
Let's check out where aluminum might be. It's coal. There's no aluminum anywhere. The fuck? Where? There's aluminum there. No aluminum, eh? None whatsoever. What's that? Shipwreck. Oh. I didn't know those were things. Shipwrecks. That's so cool. Did I unlock that somewhere over here? Oh yeah, cultural heritage. Oh, that's so cool. I did not know that was a thing. I've never really gotten this far in the culture tree. Okay, Norway. Do you happen to know what aluminum is? No? No, you don't? Okay. That's fine, Norway. Norway. Can I have 400 gold from you? Do you want, like... No? Do you want, like... What do you... Make the deal more equitable. Jesus Christ, Norway. Okay. Norway. One more time. One more time, sweetie. What if I gave you cotton? Would you... You would only do one for one, man. Come on. Trajan. What would it take? You're Trajan. Nobody wants to give me gold, man. Combined arms. We need the aircraft carrier. We of course need to build an airstrip. That's gonna take two things. So let's actually use you to make an airstrip right there. Yes. We're going to get you... Well, what could you even do to a military unit that's not good? For all naval units. Flanking bonus isn't actually that bad. But we're just going to link you, and we're going to get you to link as well. And then we're just going to sleep you guys. Just gonna sleep you guys. And we were sleeping you as well. Liverpool. Fuck, I guess I need to delay for two more turns. Builder would take two turns. A builder would take two turns. Yep. Okay, builder. We'll send him down to the one down there. Wow, 14 turns for a hangar, which probably means that a biplane's roughly the same. Roughly the same for a biplane? Where are you? Biplane. Biplane. I can't make a biplane. Can't make a biplane, because now I have fighters available. But I don't have aluminum. Okay, it looks like we're going without... That's so stupid. Okay, it looks like we're going without... Some fucking error support. Because of stupid. Alright. Start on that broadcast tower. Why not? What's this? Ironclad fleet. You're gonna sleep. Is this where I get my destroyer? Yeah. Okay. Strongest melee naval unit. Reveals submarines within sight. Excellent. Yeah, you are unfortunately... I can't do what I wanted to do with you. So we'll just get you to chill. A little bit disappointing about the lack of aluminum. Greece, you got aluminum in your land, eh? Do you? No? Doesn't really look like it. Not really invading Greece for any reason other than I fucking hate Pericles. But I'm not even... Like, I don't even have much of an army around you, man. He just knows. He just knows. He knows something's up. Is there like a city-state like right next to you? I could be chilling. Non-Mandul. Oh, look, and your suzerain is Greece. Yeah. So I'd have to contend with your units, even though you've got fucking heavy chariots. It's not really that big of a deal, but something to pay attention to nonetheless. Let's make sure that this shit is... Set. I've got three more envoys. Okay. Jakarta. Yeah, let's get you to chill here. You heal faster in your own territory after all. Let's get you to armify. Boom, boom, boom. Wonderful. Got some more things going on here. Some red coat armies. We need to turn you two into armies as well. So maybe we just spit out a couple infantry. We may as well, because they're already there.
The class struggle necessarily.
Okay. Are you done yet? Yeah, you are. So let's go ahead and purchase that seaport. You, Mr. Builder, definitely do this. You, sir, you're gonna remove the rainforest. You are going to do some counter spying like you're supposed to. You're going to go here. You have another one. Preston feels like you're not doing enough trade in there, man. Choose a civic. We need to choose some civics. Up in here. Totalitarianism. 25% less heavy and light cavalry units. That was the naval units. Rapid deployment. Atomic and information era melee and ranged units. Definitely want that. Over here, Mr. Liverpool. So, I suppose we want a battleship armada. A new government is available. Do I want the new government? It would get rid of... one of you. And it would give me plus 4 defensive strength and 10% bonus to all production. We're not doing district products and we're not purchasing people, so I actually feel like communism would be a good idea. So let's move you on up there. I want that to still go there. Commercial. I don't know if we want that, actually. We definitely want the rapid deployment thing. Hmm. 25% less war weariness would be nice. Maybe unit maintenance wouldn't be bad either. Toward builders. That's probably that one. Okay. We'll do that because that gets us the industrial zone boosts. Unit needs orders. My red coat army. Wonderful. You need orders. You're going to go ahead and sleep. Yes, sleep. You're just going to sleep for now. Just getting the army ready. Just getting them prepared to invade some Greeks. You want my salt, and you're going to give me, like, some sort of shitty excuse for an amount of gold. 6 times 30. You know, we're talking about 188 gold and open borders. Sure. Sure. Why not? We are slowly dwindling the gold per turn. Yeah, Newcastle. How are you doing on housing, actually? No, we want workshop done. You're gonna go ahead and kill that motherfucker. Yeah, you're gonna make an airstrip. And that's gonna boost combine arms. And that was the whole reason for... Well, it wasn't the whole reason that I made you specifically. But, it was the whole reason you went up there. You've got 2 more builds left. You need to help a brother out down here. So you're gonna... Come on down. Get ready to help Newcastle. We're making a battleship armada. 227 gold per turn. So you're 5 turns away from making our artillery army.
Better to fight for something than live for nothing.
Well, we can make it, can upgrade our ironclads to destroyers now. So that's nice. Apart from that, machine gun would do. That helicopter would actually not be bad. Light class is light cavalry. 82 combat strength and movement 4. I actually wouldn't mind some helicopter units. Do you require anything? It doesn't look like it. So perhaps we get them going. Preston, what could we do with you? That was the ability to airlift land units between aerodrome districts with airports after the rapid deployment Civic is unlocked. Well, what could I get you chipping away at? We could get you chipping away at infantry. Yep, to get that. You were going to do your thing where you do the thing and then where you trade and shit. Well, look at that, like, London is, getting all kinds of stuff all of a sudden. Go ahead and get you healing. And we're gonna keep on producing. Keep an eye out to make sure that the Aztecs aren't trying anything funny. So, we've only really got the infantry army to defend ourselves. Gotta pay attention. Gotta pay attention over there. Go ahead and give London a shout out. No, that was a mistake. Plymouth was getting plus 7. I didn't even notice that until I looked away. Okay. Sleep that. You've got a battleship coming. Right. funny. Okay. Didn't one of you? Yeah, you've got a destroyer coming. Okay. Well, pump out another destroyer in Sheffield, most likely. Maybe pump out another battleship in Bristol, or we'll pump out a battleship fleet somewhere. And then send them over. This is actually going to produce 2 battleship armadas, I forgot that.
Right now.
You want to do that?
Far better than a perfect plan executed next.
We actually want this, yes, because that's melee and ranged units. Are we going to be doing much more upgrading? Probably not. At least, if we do, we can just get it. Where is that? Over here. Melee and ranged units. Wonderful. All kinds of production. There's actually an England destroyer there already. That helps. Let's go ahead and get you there. I totally forgot that you existed. So we can get you to move on up there. Wonderful. What are we doing now? Who knows, eh? Who knows? Does globalization get us? And toward all carriers. Information era units, period. To which... 10% culture per city, state that you are the suzerain of. Man, all kinds of crazy shit, eh? Let's go ahead and get globalization down. London. What could we get London producing? London can't really produce anything. Oh, you could pump out the 2 battleships that I need for that other one. Look at how fast you're making things. We need you to get into the game here. Synthetic materials. How are you doing? Oh, you need another neighborhood. Yeah, let's get you another neighborhood. Boom, boom. Okay. Sheffield. You can pump out a battleship in 5 turns, so let's get you to do that. You can pump out a battleship in 10 turns. So let's get you to do that. You're going to go ahead and core with that. It's going to be great. You've already done your thing. Wonderful. We've got quite the fleet going on. So as far as Navy's concerned, we should have it in the bag. Maybe get a submarine armada so that we can defend ourselves that way. Are you good to come down? No, so we'll wait till next turn. You can just come on up there. No. Somebody went and cleared that for me. Okay, I'm not going to ask questions. we'll just get you to chill. Battleship fleet. Why are there 2 battleship fleets sitting on top of my... I'm very confused. Why are there 2 battleship fleets? Did he make a battleship fleet? I really don't know. Did I make a battleship fleet? I'm so confused. I must have made a battleship fleet. So you're gonna have to make 2 battleships.
There may be no forgiveness for them.
Or no, because you're making a battleship. I can't keep anything straight right now. Cannot keep anything straight. Let's move you there. Let's go ahead and armada you up. You're going to go ahead and trade with Plymouth. Next up are these information era units. Yeah, it does kind of look like that, doesn't it? Well, get some advanced ballistics. Get some of that. Definitely want to get down that road. Plymouth, what did you just do? You did something. I know you did something. You trained an army of artillery. That's what you did. Let's get you to do that again. Yes, 12 turns. 12 turns. Is that what I want? Do I want 12 turns or do I want a 5-turn infantry? Maybe a 5-turn infantry. Okay. Do I want that or do I want an army of... No, I feel like I want an army of artillery. I feel like we want more artillery in our life. Want more artillery in our life. And you're going to go there. You're going to chill. People are going to wait. Things are going to be good. You want to give me citrus? Sure. I'll accept that deal. You've got uranium, which means you're that far on the tech tree. I'm going to have to keep an eye on you. How are we doing? Somebody stole shit from me. Oh, you want... That's funny. I'm not giving you shit, man. I'm not giving you your agent back. A spy from the Greek Empire was... Trying to steal a tech boost from Sheffield. You sneaky son of a bitch. Can I publicly execute his spy? Can we do that? Are we allowed to do that? Oh, and look at the double battleship armadas. Love it, love it, love it. Okay, let's get the battleship armadas moving across the sea. Like so. Claim great person. We can get a great admiral. One promotion level and 200% combat experience. No, we'll just use you for your admiralness. We were going to do some submarine armadas. A couple of them. Just get them good to go. Take some peeks out at Sparta. We don't want to do too much pillaging because I think I'm going to be able to take his cities fairly quickly, actually. I feel like we're going to be able to take cities pretty quickly from him. I feel like Greece is going to be a big pushover when all is said and done because we've got like a naval empire here. How are we on the domination? I am in fourth place. I've got a military strength of 1,100. Greece has got a military strength pretty close to mine, but I bet you I'm going to be able to use it better than him. Liverpool. Start trading with London. What are you doing? You trained an infantryman. Yes. Train another one of them. Because we need to go make them whole up here. Mr. Infantry, you can come on over there. Unit needs orders. Yeah, we're gonna get you to rebase over to Bristol. Wonderful. Yeah, you're gonna go ahead and sleep. Spy, go ahead and counter spy in the commercial district, because that's where people keep trying to steal my shit. You, did you want to do something? Did I ignore you? No? It's next turn you want to do something? Okay, I'll take your word for it. I will take your word for it. Anti-air guns, just in case. Maybe. Machine guns. Range of 1. Range strength 75. That's a pretty good range strength.
Aim for the moon.
It's in place of my field cannon. London. What are we doing with you, London? We made another thingy for you. So many noises are being made. Computers. 13 turns until growth. Maybe get some culture down. Okay. Battleship's been made there. Let's get some culture down. Battleship, you can, come on up. What are Newcastle doing? Doing that. Unit needs orders. Isn't that the battleship? Does my Royal Naval Dockyard make 2 units? I'm really confused right now. Why is Sheffield getting 2 units when I train naval units? Is that a thing that the Royal Naval Dockyard does? It's gotta be a thing that the Royal Naval Dockyard does, because that's now happened like twice. Because I must have made a fleet. So what the fuck was the point of me getting, what was the point of me getting the Venetian arsenal? If that's what the Royal Naval Dockyard does. Or does the Venetian arsenal do it across the board? Does the Venetian arsenal do that for my entire civilization? Or is this a glitch? Does it do it for my entire civilization? Yeah. Receive a second naval unit each time you train a naval unit. I thought that that was just in this city, but that's everywhere. That's fucking insane. Holy shit. That is an amazing thing. Okay, you guys are probably laughing at me because I'm, like, so confused. Wow, okay. So don't train this. What are you doing? Don't train this. Bristol, listen to me. Listen to me, buddy. Don't train that. It doesn't make sense for you to train that. Train, like, many of them. God, an aircraft carrier is so long. Train an aircraft carrier so that we get a couple of them. Because it's going to be like 26 turns before we have aluminum. Okay. Well, that basically solved our entire navy situation. So let's go ahead and sleep there. That's insane. I thought it was just in that one city, but no, it's the entire empire. Oh, don't worry, Pericles. You will know how much of a tyrant I am. Very, very, very soon. I'm going to take Sparta from you. I'm going to take Corinth and Rhodes and Argos and Athens and Persepolis. No, Pergamon. I lied. Not Persepolis. Pergamon. Unless you have Persepolis, too. Then I'll take that as well. How many cities you got? Oh, you've got another one somewhere. I don't know if I know where Olympia is. Where's Olympia? I would like to know where Olympia is, please. Where did you put Olympia? Did you settle down below me? No? I thought that might be a sneaky bastard thing that you might try. What are you doing? Making more of those. Yes, I agree. Let's do that. What are you doing? You are on your way up. Yes, I agree. Go on up. And you? Go on up. Battleship Armada. Go ahead and go there. And sleep. Battleship Armada. Sleep. Battleship Fleet. Come here and make Armada. You go there. Link and sleep. Mr. Fleet. Same thing. Okay. So, what do I have? I've got 1, 2, 3, 4 battleship armadas. I've got 2 destroyer armadas. And I'm going to have 2 submarine armadas. And how much damage do the battleships do? Ranged strength 87. And anti-air strength 65. Wow. That's pretty crazy. Okay. So, destroyer, you've got melee strength 97. So we're going to just absolutely trash. Whatever he throws at us in the sea, it's already done. It's already done. This is going to be a matter of getting these guys up to snuff here. Can I just move you there and do it? Yeah, do it from there. Wonderful. Okay. 4 turns away from an infantry, so we can get you. You're going to go on there and just get ready. Good stuff. All kinds of trade routes. 8 turns away from an artillery army. We've got some musket men approaching. That's news to me. Okay. Let's go ahead and kill ya. Hey? Let's kill ya dead. Before you ruin my beautiful little neighborhood. Guys are up to no good. I don't know the Fresh Prince of Bel-Air lyrics. I really shouldn't have drawn attention to the fact that I don't have the Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. Oh, what am I doing?
No.
Oh, son of a bitch. I could have killed you. I swear to God, if you damage my neighborhood, I'm gonna be so mad. Can you damage a neighborhood? I'm sure you can. Yeah, that's what he's fucking doing!
NASA spent millions of
dollars. Some bitch. Does that affect my housing? Yep. Immediately affects my housing. Okay, Sheffield? Oh, it's already selected. I gotcha. That just instantly killed him. Wow. Okay, why don't you repair the neighborhood? That's going to take 9 turns. No comment. No comment. I'm still not over the Venetian arsenal being so amazing. 9 turns because I forgot to fucking shoot him with my goddamn city. Don't so, tell me that. Hey, you need more housing in Sheffield. Shut the fuck up. Great merchant. Increase trade route capacity by 1, plus 25% tourism rate to citizens. You have trade routes to civilizations, not citizens. I suppose we've got to do that. So let's do that. We need to have trade routes to people. That's what that's telling me, if we're going to eventually get the culture victory. What do we want you to do? Do you have an industrial zone? No way. I haven't done the whole industrial zone thing for you yet. You need neighborhoods. 6 over here. Let's do that. Birmingham. Need some people. Infantry army. Yeah, you can just go ahead and chill. Wonderful. 1 turn away from getting that infantryman to go help things out. 1 turn away from getting a submarine armada. At least a couple of them anyways. Okay, how are we doing over here? We're getting 9 influence points per turn. Why am I getting 9? I thought I only got like 3 or something. Okay, well let's get you to go there, and you can go there. What are you doing, Mr. Liverpool? You can make a Sydney Opera House in 50 turns. Actually, wouldn't it be a terrible thing, Sydney Opera House, in 50 turns? But, probably, should get some land units. Probably should get some land units. What could I do with you? Maybe get some observer balloons down? That would actually be a really good one. There's the alarm. So let's get you guys to move on up there. Into almost position. And let's go ahead and say I will see you all next time.